June 6, 1944. D-Day. We're invading Normandy, about to take France back from the Nazis.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try.
It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. Gotta advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give him hell, boys!
The beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down! Watch out! Get down! 500 yards! We're gonna have to pull off!
No! We stay on mission! You're taking us in! We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Incoming! Hold tight!
God damn it!
200 yards! 20 seconds!
Same plan! Get to the seawall!
Corporal James, get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast!
Everybody ready!
Here we go!
Drop the ramp! There's no cover!
That was an order, goddammit! Drop it!
Get to the seawall!
We have a clear path to the bunker!
Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger!
You can do this!
Yes, sir! Oh, Jesus!
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
The bunker! We're almost there! Pull it! Pull it!
Fire the hole!
Come on!
Weapons ready!
Attack! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Push forward! Into the trench! Hurry!
Thank you.
First aid kit, Daniels.
Here they come! Enemies on our doorstep!
Send it this way!
Here you go.
MGs are still sweeping the beach! We gotta take them out!
Young kids! Quiet!
You all right?
We gotta get to the bunkers!
Dead-eye!
Daniel, toss the smoke!
Extended!
Turret's blind! Move up!
Next assault wave, they're gonna make it!
Gotta move up! And our killer's killing us!
Yes, sir! I'm going in!
Careful!
Fire!
Somebody help!
Shit!
Press forward!
He's leaving cover! Open fire!
Fritz is on the move!
Enemy movement ahead!
Press forward! Eyes and ears! Quickly now! Moving in from the west!
Fritz is on the move! Move up in front!
Styles, Aiello, with me. Daniels, you and Zussman clear the last bunker. Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed.
All right, Zussman, one more.
We got this, Daniels!
Move!
Forward! Right here! Put the
light!
I got him!
Move
him
in
to the west!
Target is 12 o'clock!
Kill!
First is on the move!
Daniel, first aid kit ready for ya!
Straight through the door! 12! He's dead!
Get here! I'm empty!
Catch!
Move it up!
Let's go!
Here we go!
Can't walk.
Oh shit.
Get me the fuck out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
We've got to get over to that CCP.
On your left.
Shit!
We gotta take cover!
How many?
Too many!
Call that fucking clear? I'm losing too much blood.
Hang in there! Keep your head down!
Can you
Get them!
They keep coming! Shit!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move!
We gotta move!
I got you! Fuck! We can get down here! I got you! Stay down!
Oh man, I'm bleeding out!
Just keep pressure on it!
Almost there!
Come on up here! Move! Move!
Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine!
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
He'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels.
Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move!
We'll come back for you.
Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Give me the road.
Move it up.
Got ammo for you, Private.
Sir, ready for ammo.
Y'all are slower than pond water.
Cannons up the road. When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
MG in the hayloft! Take cover! Hit the MG!
Throwing a grenade!
When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
MG in the hayloft! Take cover! Hit the MG! Be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
MG in the hayloft! Take cover! Hit the MG! Be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
MG in the hayloft!
Take cover! Hit the MG!
Inbound!
We can't let them retake the cannon!
Hold the position! Nobody gets through! Incoming!
Here they come! Open fire! Someone get on the MG! I've got ammo for you, Private! Fellas, rally on me to the assembly point.
Let's go.
ammo when you're ready, Private.
Pearson, I'll need a casualty report. We lost so many.
Yeah, well, we took the beach.
Paid a damn high price.
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah, he taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.